okay, work on my air transponder. I dropped that number 99 there, that's 0 to 100 psi. And
it's running at 99, that's, I've set the pressure regulator at about 100. So I'm just seeing what it was doing. From the calculations, I think I've got this about right. If I press the eject button, you'll see it drop. And go back to 100. Set it in integer so it's not showing the decimal points. In a second, I will just release the air totally and you'll see it drop down to zero.
Don't know if I can do it from there, no, I can't. Wait a second.